My edge is still ain't going back yet.
It might be permanently bad.
Yeah, make sure you don't get them then.
No.
Why your feet hurt? It's a chilly day outside today. I don't know.
Why are you opening another one? Don't do that no more.
Shanika said they was protesting out there.
Where?
What should I say about, dang, I forgot what y'all got to look
for.
Unmasking their kids.
Huh?
Talking about unmasking our kids.
Oh, yeah. I heard about that.
I'm saying, I can see you don't want to take a shot, but why you don't want to wear a mask? Oh, I ain't taking no shot, but, hey, I wear a mask, hey.
And if you don't mask your kids, that's all I'm kids wore masks before they even started making them wear a mask. It's good.
Oh, that's good. Yay. If you ever in the Benton Harbor area, come to Vibes. Vibes Hair Salon. Get your hair done by Fleek Master Cass. You can see her technique in a minute here as she does my hair. So if you live in the Benton Harbor area and you're looking for a hairstylist, you can come to Vibe. What's your address, babe? 78 West Wall Street. Downtown Benton Harbor.
That's another one. All right. Yeah. Oh, you want to save it? Okay, that's fine.
I started the video over. First time we had 109 people watching, but we weren't doing nothing. So I just started it over.
What is this? Facebook?
TikTok.
Oh, that's TikTok. Mm-hmm. You can go live on TikTok?
Yeah.
Oh,
you got it. Just because you got to have enough viewers.
Oh, okay.
You know your mama got it like that.
Yeah, I don't even got no TikTok. That wasn't true.
So I kept my face to myself and said nothing.
Oh, good job. Pull your, look at your shorts on one side. The short one, pull that one down. The other side. Yeah, that side. Good job. I thought you was watching Vivo. Bring me my phone, let me see.
Hey, Tiny. Tiny ain't tiny no more. That was a big girl. You ready for school? Next week. Okay. Are you ready? Them grandma big girls now. Grandma big girls now. What's she watching? Some dancing? Again, this is Vibe. Fleet Master Cast is doing her mom's hair. So if you're in the Benn Arbor area, the small town Benn Arbor, Michigan, I'm down to downtown 78th Street, 78 West Wall Street, downtown Benn Arbor.
What? Tiny, go get your sister some tissue. It's under the sink. It's under the bathroom sink in there.
Is my hair still real oily?
It ain't real oily. You gave it to her. Thank you.
Where your music at?
They got my phone.
No.
I told them they can't see my phone because I wanted some music.
So you know Issa getting married, huh? Mm-hmm. I seen her fiance
Yeah, that was so cute.
That was. The musical chairs. I ain't never seen nobody do that before.
Me either. I said, oh my goodness, look at my friend finna get married. I knew she would be in the next one though.
She's working with my two twin granddaughters, 4 years old.
grandma hair.
What'd she say? Oh, you don't have no more heads after me.
I'm talking about that leaf.
Oh.
I got two more. What time you said you gotta do your stuff? What time did you say you had something to do? Oh no, you gotta go.
No,
you gotta go to the doctor's at 5 a.m.
No, I've got my days mixed up.
I knew. I'm thinking like, I thought you go Friday, but okay.
Yeah, but I do. We got Bible class though at 5:30, but.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it'll be. They got cheerleading practice at 5, so.
I was like, I said, wait a minute today.
I was thinking that. I'm like, you said you leave Friday.
Oh, no. I'm telling you, my day's been mixed up. It seems like I always get like this when I get close to surgery. Or, no, I won't say surgery, but when I got to go get treated, I get like this.
Y'all press pause and clean y'all mess up. All right, now clean your mess up. Put your Pop-Tart back in the box. Get your Family Dollar bag. You done eating, bud?
Well, you had to name the bag.
Right, I was thinking that.
Get your Family Dollar bag.
Is you finna still eat that? You finna eat that?
I'm finna eat this.
Uh-oh, be careful.
Sorry.
No, you right. Be careful. Here, say hi. Say hi. Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi, bud. Say hi. They're my twin grandbabies.
Come here, I'll fix it.
No, she said, oh no.
Oh, you got it. All right, go lay it back down so your sister can watch. It's at 5.
No, 5?
5 o'clock, yeah.
When you take me?
At 5 o'clock.
I don't want to go right now.
No, it's not right now. It's at 5 o'clock. Let's put that in.
First process is done. Where's mom?
Why are you not coming back on Devo? Tiny, come back on. She wants to watch the machine
on the wheel. Tiny, turn the Devo on. I said turn on Devo.
Color I'm getting.
No.
got 12, 14, and 16. Yeah, 14 and 12.
Yeah, I probably want to use the 12.
I want it all pulled, okay?
Is this human hair?
Yeah.
No, that's the only one that's going to work. But put your shoes on, your feet going to get dirty. No, y'all gonna go over grandma's house first, then y'all gonna go to cheerleading after. Huh? You gonna go over grandma's house first, then cheerleading after. Mom, when you get home, can you please ask Roy if he put that thing up?
Okay. He got work though.
I mean, you can call him or something.
Mm.
And then,
why ain't you been asking him that?
Because I just thought about it when I seen you. And then if he did, I'm going to remind me to grab it.
All right. That stuff long, ain't it?
Mm-hmm.
Jeez. I've never had long hair like this.
But go take your sister some tissue. Go take your twin some tissue. Thank you.
Mommy, you can do her hair like that.
What you think about it? What you think about my hair? You like it? You like the color? You don't? Why?
Get up out that chair. Yeah, I'll leave that phone alone. Brandy, leave the phone alone before I take it. I'm gonna pick you up too.
You're talking about my home?
I gotta pick them up from the bus stop.
At the bus stop?
Mm-hmm.
Why am I driving at the bus stop?
I get real good reception down here. I don't get this good reception at the tent.
Yeah.
And I'm right there next to her.
Right.
And then on the, when we do Train Champion, I got good reception there too. Where it says because of all the stuff that's going on in that tent. Go. What kind of sports are you in right now?
Volleyball.
Oh, volleyball. Thank you. color go with my skin. That's for sure. Bring a different radiance to my skin, that's for sure. Don't do that online.
Driver's
Ed,
his last segment.
Mm.
He is
licensed out. No, he do. He told me he keep on forgetting to
renew his permit.
No, he gotta renew his permit. No, I'm talking about so he keep up with his time, how many hours he do when he drives.
Oh, yeah.
He said he keep forgetting that. I said, boy, you gotta remember to keep that going, because that's important. You gotta get all his hours in. That's what it is. You know, his points of hours for driving. Again.
Uh-oh.
Hey. Don't lose my keys in there. Okay. Oh, okay, babe.
You done? All right.
Y'all feeling this color? Look at this color. Your skin here. Hello, everyone. Hope you're having a blessed day today. Happy Wednesday. Uh-oh, pick it up. Hurry up. Get it. Cassie, Tiny spilled her milk. Put the top on there. Where's the top? Get the top. Where's the top at? We'll find it. Oh, it's under the couch. Dang it. Cassie, Tiny spilled her milk. Tiny, pull your shorts down. Dang on it. Riding all up your stuff. Pull them shorts down some. Pull them down on your legs. They're all up your butt. Dang. Bae, did you hear me? Tiny spilled her milk. Tiny, sit, Tiny baby, get your milk and sit it on top of that table. No, the top, she got, when you get it up, she got to get on the couch and get it. Yeah. This is what happens when you have kids. It's gonna take a little minute for my hair to get done. In the background, see, you can shop as you wait. I'll take you through there before I leave. There's a store also with things to buy.
Okay. All right, Tiny, grab your top.
Go up under the couch and get your top.
It's the top under the couch.
Yeah. It's under the couch.
Thank you. Man, I'm going to get my toes done today. I don't even know if I'm going to have time.
For real. What was I doing, Brandy? What did I tell you? The truck driving school? How long he had to do that?
Mm-hmm. later.
Should have brought my in thing so I ain't have to hold his phone.
I know I'm about to probably go grab my house from the house.
Hmm?
Soon as I'm done with my hair done, okay? I wanted a middle part and I didn't have a closure. So she's gonna make me a closure for my hair.
Stop touching, or I'll take it.
What's that, Gorilla Boy?
Mm-hmm.
Well, what are we gonna do now? So what you do is you normally sew they things down, they closures.
Yeah, but they still be glued in the front.
Thank you. dress on it?
No. I mean, y'all finna sew another piece.
Oh.
Get off YouTube. Get off YouTube. Get it off YouTube and go back to Netflix. About to go to sleep.
All right. Not yet. Wait till you get to grandma's. I can't be picking your butt up.
Touching it, boy.
I watched, me and Ray watched this movie yesterday. It was so good. Bugnum would love it.
What it was called?
I gotta sing your name because I forgot the name, but it was such a good movie.
Where is that, on Netflix?
The kids will love it. It's a good family movie. And it's about their little dog. Oh God, it was, they would love it.
My kids love their dog so
much. That's how this family is. They love their dog so much.
Oh, this man was, we was talking about, he was asking about the twins in the store.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm like, yep, I got four girls and one boy. Probably turned around like, she has two sons. We have a dog.
That Carly. I thought you had to wait on glue.
No, I'm doing this other method I seen.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, I gotta let this go.
Thank you.
already got that downloaded on my phone.
Oh, that's how they make the fake edges. Why the glue white?
It dry out clear.
Oh, I do. Get your finger out your mouth, baby. Bug, take your finger out your mouth.
Hey.
What you doing?
Man,
I'm doing
all right.
Nah. Can you
hear me? Yeah, can you hear me?
I couldn't at first.
I said I'm doing my mom hair.
Oh, that's your mom. Hi, Kim.
Hi. I'm doing good. How are you?
Two.
I seen you was cooking. What you was making?
I made pepper steak with some potatoes and corn on the top.
Yeah, girl.
Hold on, Brady. Hold on.
To all the magazines I gave you.
That was all the way at the bomb.
You ain't taking with you.
Mm-hmm. You know when you move, you hate taking stuff with you.
But they would have came in use for a year.
People be on their phone. I don't look at that no magazine.
Well, maybe they'll get off the phone for a minute. That's why I said, you know, when I got back on that bike, I was like, man, this feels so good. Sometimes we got to get out that car and just get on the bike.
Okay.
And that felt good on my body.
Well, Where are y'all going?
Just around a couple corners.
We bought him a $300 bike. Why is he breaking down?
It keep breaking down.
First, he ran over a nail.
Oh, wow.
So he had ordered the inner tube. Then his chain popped the next day. That's how he rolled it after he fixed the tire.
Why would y'all spend $300?
Well, me and his friend went half on it for his birthday.
What kind of bike is it?
An ugly bike. There's something he wanted to say.
He always wants some junk.
So when his friend called, I told him, I'm like, all right, I can go ahead.
Man.
Wait, on the couch is Bug, and on the chair is Tiny. Say hey, Bug. That's rude. Say hey. Aw, geez. She a little Carly-ish.
She sure is. I hope this white come out.
I know, it's so funny because you record and it's something I ain't never even did before.
Girl.
They probably going to be watching this video.
Well, don't be trying to experiment in my ear.
That's so funny.
Especially when she's bringing you the black one. Just like couldn't wait.
Buying another expensive speaker. Girl, like $30.
What was that?
Just a little bit.
She experiencing in my hair, y'all. Practicing in my hair. That's what mothers get right here.
Cause you weren't prepared.
This is mother's bootleg mama time. That's what I get. Cause I didn't bring no closure, so this is the treatment you get. It still ain't turned out bad, though.
No, it don't look bad at all. I gotta put a little piece on that back side.
Yeah, I see that.
You see that?
I was gonna say something. Believe that if you did. I'm gonna be like, oh, that little back right there.
Like, I just used the lace glue They used to do that back in the day. It was called the illusion part back then. But they just doing it again, but a different way.
It came out looking good to me.
Yeah, I'm with that.
Yeah.
I just wonder how long it's going to last. Yeah. That's the real question. Because that ain't what I was going to do originally. Originally, I was going to do, it was another thing that we used to do back in the day called the invisible part.
Yeah, I remember that one.
You remember that one?
Yeah.
That's what I will use the black glue for.
Mm-hmm. I think it'll last off.
I just really kind of got here like 9:40 or Tiny, fix your shorts. What are shorts like that? I don't know. They just keep riding on me.
They about to change clothes in mine.
I don't know. That's why I ain't even care. Right, Lil Vivo? Yeah, it is good. Yeah, they like Vivo.
Bless you. Cassie, that movie was called Emily and something. Emily.
The movie with the dog.
Yeah.
Carly watched it. Carly be catching everything. Mm-hmm.
Where's your master? Get your finger out your mouth.
She be shy.
I know, but she been everywhere. It's net germs. Been all on the floor digging under there. Got a finger in her mouth. All right, what?
What else I could do?
I don't know, but comb through it or something.
I already did. I don't want to knock your little waves out.
Oh, is that what it is? Well, shouldn't I get it cut some? Get it layered or something?
You want it layered?
Yeah, I want it layered a little bit.
Do you know what layering does?
No, what it do?
You just make it a little shorter in the front.
What, you don't think I should?
I mean, you know, we're looking kind of good for it.
Well, look, I'm trying to go for it. Well, what you think?
I'm going to layer a little bit in the front of the
use your special tool no more. Your little thing, you don't use that no more.
My cape.
Yeah. No, not the cape. The when you do your layering in the hair, you don't use that little thing no more.
Like a razor comb.
I think when I read it, it said the curls don't look good.
They don't. You talking about it had good reviews.
It did, but I'm just saying they said something about the curls. But like it's all into me.
Yeah, it's all
into me. You know, it might be where they at. Maybe they in a lot of hot heat. You know? Cause when people do their reviews, they, you know, they you gotta think about the community that they in, what part of the area of the world they living in, and everything. For them to say they curl some hole. Since she didn't want to do the other side, we have to leave it at that.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all finna leave. Y'all got all y'all stuff together? Huh? Did you get all your stuff together? Did you get your chocolate milk out the refrigerator? This feel like a mask for me, like it ain't all human hair.
For real?
Mm-hmm. Like it's a blend.
They probably didn't cheat at me.
Yeah, it's some type of blend. It ain't 100%.
Because this ain't the color I wanted. This don't even seem like the same hair I actually. Remember the thing I showed you? Mm-hmm. It ain't nothing like that, is it?
It's a little off.
It's way off.
I can tell it ain't 100% human hair. I could tell that when I first felt it, but I just thought it was, I thought I was tricking, but now that I'm curling it, I could tell.
Mm-hmm. And they talking about something. They had the finest in here and all of that bull crap.
Yeah, I'm done.
Okay. You guys. Here it is. Well, it's good for the little generic hair I got. Generic hair I picked up. Show y'all so you could do a little shopping while you're in there. Shop while you wait. Oh, that's a cute shirt right there. You and your baby. Your baby's gonna dress alike. And you got this little lingerie stuff. Well, thanks for being with me. Happy Wednesday. Again, this is Vibe, Shop Vibe with Fleamaster Cass at West 78 Wall Street. In Benton Harbor, Michigan. Ciao.